Most of us take hot water for bathing and showering for granted until we open our utility bills. Close to 20% of the energy used in a typical home is for heating hot water, and most of it goes right down the drain. But it doesn't have to be that way. You can reduce your water heating costs by capturing some of the heat from wastewater. Drain water heat recovery systems consist of copper piping coiled around a drain pipe. As warm water flows down the drain pipe, some of its heat is transferred to the cold water flowing upward through the copper coil. This heated water can then be delivered to your hot water tank, where it helps warm the cold water provided by your municipality or well. This means that your water heater doesn't have to work as hard to bring the water up to a usable temperature, which reduces your energy consumption and saves you money. These systems range in cost from $400 to $1,000 plus installation. Search online for drain water energy savings calculators to help you determine how much energy and money you can save based on your shower usage and local energy costs. Drain water heat recovery systems need to be properly sized and installed in compliance with local codes and regulations. You'll want to make sure they make sense for your new home or as part of a renovation. Seek the advice and services of a qualified plumber who is knowledgeable with this innovative yet simple approach to reducing your hot water energy bills. For more information on sustainable features for your home, visit cmhc.ca.